Bitch, I saw you. There we go, we're live now. I don't know if that any of that recorded. Kinda hope it did. But I just screamed my lungs. I actually am lightheaded because I screamed so loud. Of this update. Oh. I don't even think I can handle it. Oh, oh my God! Stop it. I'm trying to do something and my dumbass doesn't know. Like, I never asked for this ad. Like, honestly. Okay. I'm actually really excited for this. I'm gonna drift this. I'm gonna throw down with this. 1,000 horsepower. Damn. Mother. Okay, well, Twitch just fucked me over. I'm glad I didn't do anything, or else I've been really butthurt. Like, I would have been extremely butthurt. Hey, Darth999999, how you doing, dude? And freaking Scooty, you little fuckers. Oh my God. We're buying this biatch. Oh, just the one. Got my water bottle. There you go. Where'd it go? Just here a second ago. It couldn't have gotten that far. There it is. Some 9. Wow, whoa. Why is there a Pokeball in the middle? Scoot, shut up. Go and play your Pokemon Go, bro. You little fucker. Okay, that's nice. We're just gonna stick with the regular. I would like to see, like, the truck itself, not the... Savage! Well, Darth, I guess you're not playing with me then, bruh. Something now, something now.
This is your 2015 Mercedes-Benz, number 24.
I only see the front of it! I don't see the back. I want to see, like, everything. So rage, babe. Can I join? No, you can't join me.
Because I'm going to enjoy this for a second. I'm going to take this all in. I'm going to take these online. Or I'm going to take these into a free play and shit. I'm going to mess around with these. And then maybe I'll be hosting a lobby.
Maybe.
I'm kidding. I will. I'll be hosting a lobby. But I need to get the two fun cars. And then... it's 3,000 pounds. Holy shit.
Mm-hmm. 13 horsepower this motherfucker has.
Not maybe, definitely. The fuck? It's so damn cute. Oh, it does have four tires. What bullshit? I thought I only had three. Some line, Nicky. That's a fucker.
Is this a car that Steve Urkel had?
This is your 1957 BMW Isetta 300 Export.
Hey, Spider 2K King. How you doing, dude? I swear to God, if you get...
You could put, you could do an engine swap on this thing. Are you kidding me? All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna do the truck first. No, you know what? No, we'll start slow. We'll start with this motherfucker. The update suck. You suck, Spider. Okay. Kidding. I'm kidding. Don't take that personally. All right. Let's see here. I'm just happy they added something new I've never seen before. I'm sick of these race cars and all that shit. Even though that's what this game's about. Better than Fallout. That fucking stupid. Hey, welcome to Stream 2012 Chance. How you doing, dude? And Zombie. How you guys doing, man? Guys. Oh. Look at his head. What's wrong with the tracks? Why do you need four gears? I'm doing all right, Zombie. It's so damn slow. All right. So we have to change something around here. Oh, Zombie instantly loses 500. All right, we're gonna have to we have to slap a friggin'. Uncle's turbo charged this. Well, I don't even know how much it weighed. Don't weigh much. Oh. Oh my god. Yo, this may be the most overpowered drag car if we actually wanted to. Hey, welcome to stream, Vincent is Beast. How you doing, dude? Alright, at least you know, we have to make this thing drag. It's light. The power to weight ratio is gonna be phenomenal. We're doing this. Hey, Vincent is Beast, thanks for the follow, man. Now part of the race squad. Just sit back, relax, grab yourself a Pepsi and just chill with us, man. Appreciate it. This car is so cute. So fucking adorable! Yeah, it drives perfectly straight. How would you know? It drove perfectly straight for me. I didn't flip it once, and I actually attempted to. I bet if I brought on Le Mans and I like went 30 miles an hour, and then did it, maybe. Oh my god, if we can get this thing under 1,000 pounds. Fuck. Fantastic. Thanks, Scooty, for welcoming everybody to the stream, you dumb asshole. Scoot, aren't you supposed to be like out trying to catch Pokemon on Pokemon Go with everybody? £966. That bumps up the acceleration so much though, so we're gonna do that. Wait, then what are you doing, Scoot? But you, Hunter said you guys were going out. Like the whole squad, except me, of course, because I'm fucking in a different state. Going to the what, Zombie? Oh, are you going to catch Pokemon? Okay, I feel you. This motherfucker. That's good. What are you doing? Get on then, you little fucker. The weight to go up. Screw it, the horsepower goes up. The Pokemon. I don't like you. Damn, Scooty. Talking Savage Dream. Alright, bitches. I don't think you guys are ready for this. Power to weight ratio is ridiculous. Whew. I have a belly button, sure. This isn't appropriate. Wow. I can make this car so much fun. Oh my god, this seems to be ridiculous. Okay, so we're gonna probably not do that much camber since it's no raise it. We have to jelly it. I have no friends, Scooty. Have you seen yourself? This is the most inappropriate car. It has so much power. Oh, Scott, that's too far. No, Renee. Top speed failed. I saw that shit. Okay. Lock these bitches up. Okay. Oh! Okay, really jelly. Alright, here we go. Woo! Woo! Nobody's ever gonna drive this. They're gonna drive fun and that's it. Oh my. Where does the engine go? Like, oh my god. Come on, come on.
Yes.
Oh my god. Woo. Okay. Ah! Wow. All right, we gotta legitimately tune this car now. Come on. Yeah, this thing jelly is just so bad. If you, unless you want an uncontrollable jelly car, then go ahead. Alright. Tune set up. I'm gonna reset it. The fuck? Just let everybody know, I do have the 060 almost like at 1 second, so. Oh wow, 2 seconds flat.
Stop it!
That's not supposed to happen. Alright. That's absolutely not supposed to happen. Okay. No. We can make it really soft. No, that didn't help whatsoever. Jesus. This car is so stupid. Okay. We're gonna stiffen it. I have to be able to get the same to. Hey, zombie.
Stop it!
I pulled a Dom. Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Okay, we're doing it. How'd I do that? Alright, I kinda want the truck now. I saw there's a glitch where you can wall break through his. I don't know if that's existed anymore. Alright, truck time. The car sounds like a piece of poo on steroids. Are you serious? What? There used to be a glitch to get out of the map? Oh, that sounds cool. Yeah, no, it sounds like trash. But the one car I'm excited to drive, or can't say really car. Bam. This is what I'm excited to drive. Dude, this thing jellied out. so fun. It sounds like a 100-year-old great-grandparent's fart. True. True.
This thing drifting, though, I think would be a lot of fun. We're not even going to try to make that BMW drift because... Bitchware.
Oh my god. Hey, red lines are 2.5. No, I'm not playing with Roblox. I'm not a big fan of it.
Ten gears.
I'm not a big fan of the camera. I just don't like Roblox, to be honest. Ramp test. Get that jump drift. Jesus Christ. Alright, this thing is a whale. What do you guys talk about loop? I don't get it. Can you even do upgrades on it? Barely. What the? Oh my. We have to do it. Just because it's huge. Hey, welcome back to the stream, Boot7Goose1. How you doing, dude? Sad, dude. Oh. Oh. Look at the... Will this thing even drift? Probably not. Oh, excuse me. Hey, welcome to stream, Benny, 1694. How you doing, dude? I don't like whales. I love whales. So fuck off. Meh. Meh. Fuck whales, meh. Likes monkeys. And there it is. That open diff. No, we're not doing that. Holy shit. We're jelling it out. I don't even care. We're jelling this mofo out. You know, it may take 3 years! Yeah, we could. Savage. Sperm whale. I'm hungry. I need grilled cheese. UK, I'm not putting him in a thong. Look at the suspension, so cheesy. Whoa. I can't see. Camera's horrible. Get away from me.
Holy fuck. Yo, we're on a tornado watch. Kidding. I'm seeing your morning. Oh my god, it's dark. Okay. Yeah, that's Dalton. Come here. It's really like dark outside. We're not supposed to get anything though, are we? Look at that. Yeah. Look outside. That the one I'm pointing at.
That tree?
Ow!
What?
You not see it? Oh wow, okay.
What?
You not see the dark clouds right there?
Oh, I thought you were.
Oh look, it's barely missing us. I feel alone. Tell me what? Hey, welcome to stream cover GTR. How you doing, dude? Alright, I have to take this online. We have to at least like we have to do something with this. I kind of want to troll just a little bit. I do. It's. It's so big. That's what she said. Look out for my handgun. Oh my god! More, you should look out for my bodyguard. His name is John Cena. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, he's not John Cena. But I kind of ruined my mojo. Da 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 da. Erectile dysfunction. Shit. Alright, bitches. I think. God damn, I can't hear myself. Alien friends, you should look out for my motherfucking fist and your motherfucking ass. Oh. I think it's a pretty good drive, right? Oh, shit. Oh, you little fucker. He's using that. How come mine is just big and bulgy and his is so. Yeah, don't. Actually, no, he's not my friend, so. Not because he's gay, because he's a fucking asshole. That's why. I'm not waiting. Oh god. Oh god. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Not again. What? What? Look at that. Nobody has it. Oh, fuck you, you little. Oh. You should have gone for my homophobic alien friends. Oh.
Okay. That was actually really savage, Darth. But they're not my friends, so. Short stroke.
My goodness gracious. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. That's fun. You done. I get to start. To be honest, I don't know if here's something out. What kind of porn? Look at like friggin' mature or public. I don't know. Yeah. Making his death. I'm waiting patiently for this game to start. I'll turn it down. No, do not look up two kids in a sandbox. Don't do it. Darth, I am fucking enjoying myself, dude. How about you? Are you enjoying yourself? Because it's about to go down. I wouldn't have raced against the other race truck. I leaked. I inked. It's like, what? Bitch, where? God damn it. Good logic, Forza. Let's put him against the fastest freaking car in the lobby. What happened? Oh, I bottomed out. Oh my god, why? You look that up. Hello? It's... God, okay, zombie. Legit, stop. Oh god. Fucking gross, dude. How the hell would you look that up? Hey, welcome to Greer. Oh, shit. Sorry. Welcome to stream, Greer7769. How you doing, dude? I said, don't talk about the strange metal objects on there. Not everybody wants to read that. Oh my god. Come on, game. Load. Holy shit. Alright. This is so stupid. Ben. Excuse me. I don't feel like staying in this lobby. I'm not gonna lie. This is so stupid. Yeah, I mean, it's fun. You probably did, to be honest, Darth. It was fun while it lasted. These cars, like these crazy cars, but they get really boring really fast. Like the truck you can't even do anything with. So Spider 2K King was right. Yeah, the metal thing wasn't very appetizing, to say the least. What the hell is this? Holy shit. That actually looks kind of cool. The turbo right there, they just pop the turbo. My parents broke my nose. You are a different kind of human being, aren't you? The rest of the car back is just kind of blech. GG, I applaud them. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
This is your 2015 McLaren 570S Coupe.
Coupe Ew, 570S. You know what, Darth? I don't want to hear shit. Okay. I'm driving it because I haven't driven it yet. I'm just picking on you. McLaren. The fuck? Yeah. Oh, I'm right in it. I'm a dumbass. Pop this bitch. Or not. Okay, I'll just go fuck myself.
As the son of a service station owner in Auckland, New Zealand, Bruce McLaren grew up surrounded by cars. When he was 22, McLaren became the youngest racer ever to win a Grand Prix. His racing team would go on to be one of the most successful in Formula One history.
That's cute.
Bruce McLaren's motto was no compromise. This philosophy would carry over to the McLaren production team, who are obsessed with perfection and quality. The McLaren Technology Center takes the company's famous attention to detail to the next level. Every room in the facility is custom built for the fanatical car builders. Even the cafeteria is specially designed to have lower air pressure so smells don't escape the area. In 1992,
that's horrible. Somebody farts. It's going to smell so bad.
The advanced production car of its time, the legendary McLaren F1. Since then,
that bitch is going to smell like a freaking manure factory. It's going to smell so bad as somebody just dropped a bomb. I want to get in. There we go.
Ow! I pulled my hair!
Golly! Oh, hold on. I'm gonna go get another bottle of water, ladies and germs. You can listen to the bitch talk.
Done talking yet?
I don't even know if she talked. Did she talk? Probably not. I'm probably just stupid. She didn't talk. And I just... That was a cute startup. It only gave me a slight boner. Not like a big one like the other ones do. Alright. I don't know what to do now. I like... Rach, you need to do a face reveal. I'm not doing a face reveal at 100. I'll do it at 1,000. And by 1,000, I probably won't even have a freaking connect or some shit like that. I want to... Don't get like a Logitech camera, you know, got all on that jazz. But, you know, baby steps. This car looks like a pussy. Like a gigantic pussy. But, oh my god, alright, hold up. Didn't sound like one though. Thank you. Come on, big bitch, get sideways. There we go. Oh, I'm so sorry. Alright, I don't know what to do now. Should I drift or something? We'll multiply it, see what the fuck is going on. What, Darth? What the hell? Why are you saying what the hell? Why not? What the fuck?
My mommy will be home shortly with some food.
Sup, sup.
Diablo SV? What the hell are we doing here?
It's there you go. That's nice. There you have it. Inappropriate noise. 2K16. See, that's bullshit. You shouldn't be able to. Huh.
Oh my god.
Stop yawning. ABCs. What the hell is the ABC? I never even played on this game mode before. I do. Oh, I'm caressing my Pepsi can while I have a bottle of water next to me. I'm gonna open it for you. This is my ASMR video. Oh, shit. This is my bottle of water. Oh, so delicious. Every ASMR video. I'm a sucker for ASMR, I'm not even gonna lie. Gets my brain off. I don't know how to explain it. It's erectifying, but for my brain. Is erectifying a word? Yeah, I'm sure it is somewhere. Fuck it, just doing a racing truck. Why not? Kill your slav. So you, kill yourself. Insert fat joke here. I may play some COD. I don't know. Like Forza, kind of want to race this truck though. You have his, and then bam, big bitch. Motherfucker, I am. Horny booby fart. That's my Instagram bio. Oh my gosh.
My hair, my nose, my eyes, my lips, my ear, my fucking teeth, my finger, my elbow.
My weenus, not my penis, my weenus, ladies and gentlemen. Your weenus is like your elbow, I think, or something like that. I don't know.
Look it up. Oh, Jesus. Big bitch. Look at that ricer. I'm wrecking everybody at the start, I don't give a shit. Never mind. I can't see a thing. I can't see shit. This is very difficult. Oh my. Oh. Check! Fuck your Lambo! Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'm in a truck, I'm so sorry. Anyway, we streamed the Commander 68 ended. Sorry you had to witness me just laying out that Lambo. Oh, he's back. No pass for you! Oh, he's gonna be so bad at me. Oh, I wiped them both out! Some people get really salty after this race. He tells the lead though, he won't be that salty. I'm so sorry, it needs to happen, bro. It needs to happen. It's a truck. Damn it. Oh, shit. What if we can make this thing fly? There's like a weird game glitch wherever if you go to online you put on Driveteers, the suckers will be like invincible. And you can just drive right into them. Yeah, we're flying. I could swear this hand a rambar with them. Or not. Is that a Viper? Yeah. Can we keep him over, Junior? I literally have to look this way to know where I'm going, and it's so difficult. Wait, what car is this? I'm a wrecking. What car is it? I'm a truck, damn it! It's a Porsche. Fuck Porsches. Sorry, is there a truck in your way? I'm so sorry. I totally got out of this dude. I know my limits. Okay. I'll take the L on that one. Oh, and there's another truck. Truck! Damn it! Oh, God, all three of us. Young run this guy out of the way. Bitch, where do you think you're going? Oh my god, I know where I'm going. That's off the track! Bounce. What the fuck? What the hell? Freaking Harry Potter up in here. I'm sorry, I'm so focused. I'm watching that motherfucker just disappear. Oh yeah, I'm waiting for people to come up behind me so I can just brake check them, but this is like what every online lobby hates, and I'm one of these people that hates this shit. Hi, it's you again. How you doing, Lexus? Get out of my way. I have roads, dude. Get the fuck out of my way. Ow, dickhead. I'm running my lane. Oh, God.
This is such a bad trolley car. Like, it's so big that you can do whatever the hell you want.
Oh, dude, you just walk into it.
I'm sorry, you walked into it, bro. Dude, this guy's gonna be so pissed at me. Look at this. I'm so sorry. It needs to happen. Somebody's gonna do it.
Alright, I'll let you pass.
Damn it!
Alright, who's next?
Porsche! No!
Oh, flip. Damn, that push is good. Wait, I gotta hit. Oh, no, it doesn't matter now. He won. I gotta hit him now anyway.
Porsche!
Okay. Satisfied. Satisfaction levels are through the roof right now. Okay, who else am I gonna stop? These guys are all finished. There's a truck! Sick of these motherfucking trucks on this motherfucking track. Yeah, these are definitely gonna have to try. What the hell are you doing here, sir?
Sir! Sir, this is a track for racing!
I never try to flip it. Oh, I gotta try to flip it at least once. With this thing being so heavy, it's so easy to troll people.
Flip!
Damn it, I'm too much on the tarmac.
Bitch, where?
That was really embarrassing. Let me start trolling with this thing just a little bit, just to fuck around. Take the jelly tune off of it. Dude, this thing can be such a good, shit. Troll car. Screw the Gurkha. I'm pretty sure this thing weighs more than the Gurkha. Gurkha weighs, what, 16k? This thing, I don't know how much it weighs. To be honest.
He would be so upset with me. I'm waiting for the messages. What's he even under? Gurkha.
Oh, I don't know if you can race it in this.
Well, that's stupid. Oh man, this thing's actually a lot of fun to use, people. I would recommend it. Alright, let's do another track that I control on. Drift tune, 11,000 pounds. 12,000 pounds. Yeah, I want this thing to be fast, so. Hey, welcome to Stream Mustang, man. 1969, hiding, dude. Oh, God. Zombie, I didn't even know you were still in here, dude. ABCs. So what is up with Forza 6? I heard there's a damn it's not really a drift truck, but if you're talking about this motherfucker, then yeah. I'm driving it. Lesbian porn. Why is that even a question, zombie? Really? But yeah, this sucker is like 12,000 pounds. And it's ginormous. I was just actually messing with people online with it. And I'm doing it again because it's actually a lot of fun. But I don't usually troll, so.
Oh, zombie, you bloody bastard.
Yeah.
Look at this. That's the end of it. Where's the motherfucker? There it is! The Lambo! Oh, that bitch is mine after those. There they go. Watch this Lambo, nothing's gonna know. It also has 10 gears. And we'll stream Window Bomber. How you doing, dude? I'm not really trying to race it, in case anybody's asking. I'm waiting. There he is. Look at him, ladies and gentlemen. Lambo! Damn it! Viper? No, Viper, what are you doing, dude? Get off of my tank. I'm driving somewhere. Yeah, you can see the other cars after this race, dude. I'm legitimately trying to race right now. Bitch, where? Oh, I'm so sorry. I feel so bad. I legitimately feel generally bad. Like, I hate it. It's so much fun. That's what I hate about it. Alright, we'll legitimately try to race this thing. Hey, welcome back to... never mind, not welcome back. Welcome to the stream. I'm Mr. Maddo. How you doing, dude? Okay. You know what? Let's go look at the other cars. That's sneeze. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah. Ow! Ow, my God, my nostrils! Alright, yeah, these are the cars. There's three other cars. But hold on. I don't listen to it again. Alright. Cards. Alright, so you have these four. They're whatever. I haven't got them yet. But the three that I was... Well, the two I was generally interested in was the BMW. It is this thing. Absolutely adorable. I did an engine swap on it already. It's got like a 1.6 freaking rotor in it or something like that. Yeah. That's that. The McLaren is next. Yeah, McLaren. The 570S Coupe. That thing. I haven't touched it, really. I drew it once. And then this thing. Hey, welcome to stream. NASCAR. I'm gonna...
NASCAR TY changer. Oh, NASCAR tire changer. I got you. I got you. NASCAR tire changer. Welcome to the stream, man. Hey, welcome to the stream, Red Emmanuel. I think that's how you say your name. How you doing, dude? I am notorious for screwing up names. So I'm sorry if I do. In case anybody possibly missed this cute little thing, we're bringing this out. Did I say your name right, Red Manual? Welcome to stream, hey, Kaufman82. How you doing, dude? You sound familiar, but I don't... Who knows? In mole 0309. How you doing, dude? Welcome to stream. All right, we're gonna take this. Wait a minute. I need to try this. Okay. So we're gonna go to... Hold on. I thought I had a free spin. Rage lost that people are joining. I know. And it's unexpected, but I appreciate everybody coming in. Everybody, even you, zombie. Even you. You undead specimen, you. Okay. Oh. Okay, that was unexpected. My mom says she'll be home. She better bring me some freaking Mickey D's or something like that, because I haven't eaten all day because I slept. Alright. Circuit. Daytona's this way. Hey, motherfucking Daytona. No, not infield. Gosh darn it. Really? Here we go. I always forget it, even though I've done this race so many damn times. Oh. Somebody's home. We'll do 50 laps. I'm not doing all 50 laps, so don't think I'm doing it all. Collision mode. We're gonna roll it. I think that's it. And for some reason, it only puts 5, but whatever. Why what? Red manual. Red Emmanuel. I think I don't know if I'm saying your name right. I apologize if I'm not. That's my thigh. Slap my thigh. What? I am being called. I know that was the worst time for me.
Because I had to go do something. This isn't even my... What the hell? Whoa. Okay, well... Okay. We had a quick intermission. Whatever. Sound is rip. Oh, your sound is rip. What the hell, dude? I'm going to use the beamer. And now these retards are only going to use... What the heck? No, okay, now... There we go. I want them to use fast cars. I passed it. Alright, let's do it. Look at that detail. Freaking amazing. Just bam. Oh my god. Yes! Oh! Oh no! Oh. Oh! Hey, Omar, how you doing, dude? No! Yes. Oh my god. Ah, tumbleweed. Yo, Rain Manual, thanks for the follow, man. Not part of the Rage Squad. I appreciate your follow, dude. Thanks for helping me the road to the 100 followers as well, man. Flying. Oh my god. I mean, I'm not really cutting anybody right now. Oh my god. Wait me! Love me! Oh my god, I'm flying. And there you have it. What was BMW thinking when they made this? I'm the best at- No, I'm actually the worst at this game. Oh my gosh! Maybe it's because of the tire. Maybe it's too thick.
Oh my gosh.
Thanks, Red. I appreciate it, dude. We made it a little bit, actually. I'm going slow, so I don't pop a wheel here. Hey, welcome to stream, the wannabe gamer. How you doing, dude?
Wow! Ow!
We're good? Oh, no, we're not. Okay. Oh my god! Bam! Oh my god, backflip! Flipping! I wanna sing from the chandelier. Alright. What the fuck? Yeah. Exactly my life story. No! 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 Yes! No! Jesus Christ! Oh my god! Oh! I'm streaming right now. But yeah, Forza decided to do an update. And they literally put the BMW that Steve Urkel drives in that show. I forget what he was in. You must have watched
Steve Urkel drove.
No, it was in a show. Oh wow, he stopped me dead in my track. I don't know what it is, but I know that's exactly what it is. Cause like the front opens. It looks like like the Mini Cooper on Top Gear, like the smallest Mini Cooper ever made. But it's not. It's got like it looks like it has one wheel in the back. It actually has two because they might have slightly modified it.
Oh.
I can't flip over though, which is. There's water in the middle. There we go. So, Chuck, we're gonna get Forza 6. How? Stuck it? Nope. Upside down. Oh. Why? Ow! Shut the landing. No, I didn't. My head itches. It's like really bad. Ow. We need to take this thing on Le Mans.
There we go.
Huh?
I had to switch accounts for a minute.
Oh, you're on GTA.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking asshole.
I'm just really glad that I can still use my other one. At the same time.
I'm upside down currently. I can't really hear you because I just hear my car just smash. Like, I stuck. Good.
My life.
I thought somebody would be coming around the corner. Ow! Jesus! What's up?
I want to do some of these races.
I'll hop on with you in a minute.
That is still my favorite car. I haven't done the rest of them, but it's that trophy track. It's awesome.
Dude, forget trophy tracks. Bay. One Crush Wednesday. Today is our Bay. Is one
of course,
Wednesday.
Vapid made it, aka Ford.
Shut up. Oh my god, let's just roll! synchros.
I'm just glad that they reorganized the interaction menu.
Yeah, I did for sure that.
Because I hate going into like accessories, and it was really awkward trying to change your clothes.
Ow, what the hell is on my head? I don't know what that was. Oh!
Jesus.
Yeah, I haven't slept since I last talked to you. I'm kidding.
Well, neither. Well, no, I did. I totally forgot I did.
I slept for a good 2 hours.
It was awful, though. I couldn't go back to sleep. Because once I'm awake, I can't do that.
I kind of forced myself. I mean, I almost fell asleep at around like 3 o'clock, but I'm like, no, I can't, or else I'll just stay up all night again. I'm like, no, I can't do that again. Stop it! Ow!
Then I finally did after like 3 hours, and it was one of those things where it's like, my body would not let me get up.
I hate that.
Unless I just kept rocking back and forth, and I just threw myself out of bed, and I'm like, oh, I feel better.
Feel much better. Eat my wheelie! Shit.
Hey, wow.
Hey, welcome to the stream, Zerber the Zuma. Hello. How you doing, dude? Biatch! Oh my god. He closed behind me.
No, but my feed at 6 a.m. on YouTube was literally new update GTA.
That's why I don't sub to a bunch of GTA YouTubers. Like, freaking Death Seeds fan. All he does, he'll just grind out that fucking update, and it pisses me off.
Eat my willy. Ow, dude. The hammos.
I still have to make a crew for my other account.
Or you can just join ours. Oh, wait, never mind. Tano's the leader of it, and he doesn't play anymore.
Well, no. It's easier if we both made separate crews, because then we can have our own crew colors, which is the only reason why I want a crew.
Fuck! No!
Because he never changed his, and I don't like that green. Because you can literally just buy the lime green.
I don't know. I was planning on switching over to GTA after this. Come on, you're supposed to.
It's I'm gonna keep customizing these.
Yeah, I'm switching over to GTA after this, and it's just me, my friend, and I. And we're gonna be playing with the new update that came out. It's just me, myself, and I.
I ramped into the sky. To spend $100 million finally.
We actually spent $100 million now.
I'm about to, I'm like right there.
But you said you have like 2.4 billion, so you're good.
Mm-hmm. I did. That's why I didn't tell you right away, because I felt bad. I was like, you're gonna get really jealous of me, and I'm gonna.
Shut up! I am jealous. Like, you know that. I made it very obvious. But it is what it is.
I'm sorry.
It is what it is. I'm not gonna be completely butthurt over. I'm not gonna hate you because of it.
If there's a share car or like could share money, I'd be all
what
about.
The fuck?
I wouldn't care. You
are gonna help me with glitches though. I hope you know that.
Yeah.
That's all I ask.
Unless they're like retardedly hard, then I'm just like, I'm good.
Best song cover in 2K16. It's me, myself, and I'm gonna ride it till I die, cause I'm in a BMW. Well, it's £1,000. I'm gonna get this freaking cow. I don't know. Got 600 horsepower, and it's gonna die me if I'm not here. Whoa! Yeah, exactly. Oh my gosh! Bitch! Damn it, I missed! Hit me. This is fun. Like, I like rolling a lot. Like, I'm rolling.
Hey, welcome to Shane the Kids.
Duck Kid Savage. How you doing, dude? I just put your name out there, burped, and that was really inappropriate.
Appropriate.
I think. Or disrespect.
Both?
Both? Yeah, I think it's both. Sorry, my car has four wheels, but it looks like I actually have three.
Oh, the truck actually doesn't have windows.
Does it have, like, a safety net?
Hmm?
Does it have, like, a
safety
net?
No, it doesn't have nets on the side.
It doesn't?
No, it doesn't have any.
Why, are you talking, you're talking about the most expensive one, right?
No, I'm talking about the trophy truck. No, it doesn't have any windows. Because I was looking to see, like, if I can change them. But you can't.
Are the brake pads even on the car?
Did I just do cosmetics? No, I think I did everything. I wasn't even paying attention. I'm just so used to going through. I thought I just did the paint job. This thing is going to be so much fun going out Mount Chiliad with.
Yeah, I know. That's what I want to do. I'm actually starting to get chills on my back.
Yeah. You're getting a truck one. That's exactly what's going on.
The lag.
I wish I could get rid of the tires.
Go on the back. I wish you would. No, I like it. Yeah, that's the only thing I don't like. But, I mean, I just kept them. So I like how it like looks like they have really low tire pressure. And it looks like you can see the way. That was your own dumbass. As I'm reverse. What if it's better if I just... Damn it. Yeah, I don't see something. I don't see the brakes. Is the car even... Are they even attached? I don't think they are. I'm speculating.
This entire garage is sports. It filled up the whole thing. And there are 13 cars total.
Son of a peach!
But there's the Fiat! We're doing the Fiat. What is it called?
Hey, Joe, what did I just realize?
Yeah, so. No.
Are you gonna have to pay for double gold?
No.
Really?
Because are you talking about the two accounts?
Both, like, you have to pay for the one, but what about the second one?
No.
Is it automatically paid off?
On my Dead Flatburn one, when it runs out next year, all I have to do is pay for that one. It goes to every account on your
account. Oh yeah, because you said it as a home. Okay. Rip. Okay. I'm gonna hop on.
Well, no, but even when yours ends, because it's using yours, I'll still have mine.
Yeah.
Because I get mine really cheap. I'm not. I hate paying retail for gold.
I don't pay. I don't think my dad pays retail for gold, to be honest.
I go on Newegg, I think that's how you pronounce it, but they're always sold out. Because they're $33 instead of $60.
I wanna know why they get them so cheap.
I don't know.
Oh, landed it! Let's go!
The website might buy them in bulk, and they probably get a discount. I have no idea how that works.
Pop it. Now you pop it! Whoa! It is a bubble car. Looks like a bubble. Looks like a fart bubble. Yes! No!
What?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna switch over to GTA 5. I'm gonna go join my friend, me and him.
We're gonna go.
And just fuck around. So, if you guys are gonna leave,
I think I'm not gonna have a live round those.
If you guys are gonna leave, I appreciate you guys watching. If you're gonna stay, it's gonna take me like two minutes to switch over. So, appreciate you all for watching. Thank you, YouTube, because I'm gonna bitch is going up. I'm not gonna put the next stream on YouTube, so I may be listening to music. It's up to Def Flapper if he'll piss him off or. Kidding. Yep.
You have to be like every time you leave.
Alright, I'm in the stream. Thanks, wow. Everybody. Peace out. Chucky, say bye.
You've already said thanks say and peace. Clapped three times.
Say, come on, say bye. Waiting for it.
Moo.
Learn your rage.